We are in Worli Kolewada area, which is home to approximately 42,000 people. It is also called as the fishing village here in the city of Mumbai. And with the IMD predicting extremely heavy rainfall, Mumbai being put on red alert, this is one of the area which gets impacted every year, specifically during high density of rainfall. As you can see, this area, people live extremely close to the sea, and there are approximately 2,000 to 3,000 kachcha houses here in this area alone. So the impact also is huge, considering this entire area you can see is a low-lying area. And keeping this in mind, there are a lot of low-lying areas in the city, and BMC 24 ward officers have now been instructed to ensure first the survey and identification process is done as to which are the low-lying areas in the city of Mumbai where people can be evacuated, people can be shifted to safer places and locations like schools or shelter homes for that matter. So it's about 10:30 to 11 a.m. That process is yet to begin, is what we understand. The BMC officers are yet not there on the ground level to start the survey or identification process. So we do not really know when that will take place. Apart from this, if you talk about the preparedness, there are approximately 3 NDRF teams which are there on standby on the ground level to help the BMC as far as the evacuation is concerned. There are also 90 life-saving guards stationed at the beaches here in the city of Mumbai so that to avoid any sort of untoward situation. As far as the low-lying areas are also concerned, important advisories have now been issued by the BMC stating that people should not really panic, people should not venture out specifically close to the sea, or they should not venture out tomorrow is what we understand. They should not also stand under a tree or a pole because of a cyclonic heavy wind. That is something that might be risky and dangerous. And last but not the least, do not believe in any sort of rumors that are doing the rounds, but only get official messages from the official IDs or the authorities in the state of Maharashtra and in the city of Mumbai. With video journalist Vijay Mistry, this is Isha Shah reporting here from Mirana from Mumbai.